Hello guys, I saw an advertisement, a new house was built next to the highway. Today I want to buy it.
Tervetuloa te...
Haista paska!
Sä kyllä voit hakkee muualtakin sun ostokset, jos ei tämä palaa...
What the fuck is this?
Eiku hetkinen, etpä voikaan.
I don't like the look of my car anymore. I want to repaint it.
Miten kyllä noihin viinaksiin ennen koske, kun... Minulla rupee silmä harittamaan, kun ottaa vähän terävää. Kiitoksia ja tervetuloa uudelleen.
Let's go to the new site. Nice. It's a very big house. Too big for a single person. I want to get a girlfriend or something. Oh my god, 75,000 marker. I have to take money from the suitcase.
Saatana.
Painu vittuu, saatana.
I need more money for the extra services. Oh my god. Let's take a look. Nice. Automatic door. It's too empty. What is this fucking mirror? At least the shower working. Nice. Gate remote control. Oh, I can modify the house. Thank you. cool. I can order stuff to the house like carpets. But now I don't have money. Nice. Somebody was very hungry.
That's the paska.
Oh my god. I have a legal weed farm. This should be my room. I hope I can use this. Nice. The best place for Jock. He could drink killjoy here. I can watch the moon here. Ops. Big place for my other vehicles. Where the fuck can I cook this meat? Let's figure this out. Where the hell is the kitchen? Nice big kitchen. This shit don't work. Now I'm going to order the stuff from the catalog. I need a lot of money. I need more money. I don't know how it works. At least this shit works. Let's go to the mailbox. Fuck you. The shop is closed, but I can use the mailbox. Fuck, something wrong with my car. What the hell? Ops, Fleetery is so angry. His car is in the river. Oh nice. Very big DV. Who the fuck delivered that things into my house? This shit doesn't works.
Oh,
Ops, the meat was rotten because I didn't put it in the fridge. Nice color. Let's paint my Shitsuma. Who the fuck is this? I think my furniture's arrived. Much better. That was nice. Nice. So I delivered everything to the house. That was a long journey because my car is too little. I brought everything to home one by one. Let's take a look. The house is fully furnished. Now I'm realized, I have to cook the meat here. Cool. Let's figure this out. Let's go. Sadly I don't have fresh meat. I have to cook the rotten one. I think this won't work. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please leave a like and subscribe. Also check my playlist and other videos too. Have a nice day and don't drink alcohol. See you in the next episode.